Chinese. So, I'm a teacher from Taiwan. If you're interested in Taiwanese culture or Chinese in Taiwan, traditional character, definitely subscribe to my channel. I have new video every single week. Remember to hit the notification bell button so you won't miss my newest video. Let's get started. Okay, so in today's video, I would like to teach you some useful words in menu. So those keywords that you definitely need to know and it will make your life easier.
So looking at this menu is so overwhelming. It is so much information. So first, if we want to order in this menu, we have to know some keywords like at least. For example, if you like some seafood, you need to know where is the seafood and how seafood this character looks like, right? So in today's video, I'm going to show you, introduce you those keywords we definitely need to know, at least. Keywords, 肉类. 肉 means meat. Meat, 肉. So if you're vegan or vegetarian, you try to avoid this 肉. But if you like meat, you just choose this character. Lei. Lei is category. So, rou lei basically means a meat category. Okay? So, first one, ji. Ji is chicken. And zhu. Zhu is pig. Niu. Niu is cow. Yang. Yang is goat. So, basically, just 鸡肉, 鸡肉 will be chicken meat. 猪肉 will be pork. 牛肉 will be beef. 羊肉 will be lamb. 海鲜. Okay, 海鲜. Okay, so we see here the 海 has the radical of water, right? Because it's about ocean. And 鲜, you can see that's the fish here. 海鲜. 海鲜类. 类 is category, as we just said before. So 海鲜类 means the seafood category. 鱼. 鱼 is the fish. 虾. 虾 is the shrimp. 蚵. 蚵 is the oyster. 蛤蜊. 蛤蜊 is the clam. 蛋, 蛋, this is the egg. 主食, main food. We have 饭, 饭. So if you want some rice, definitely choose this one, 饭. Okay. 面, 面, this is noodle, 面. 汤, 汤 is the soup. So again, we see the radical of water. 烹调方式. 烹调 means cooking. 方式 means method. So cooking way, different cooking ways. So 蒸, let's say if you don't like oily food, you can just order 蒸, the steam one. 蒸. 烫, 烫. 烫 basically is like a water boil. So for example, vegetable, if you don't want stir fry and you can order this 烫. It's basically more like that's oil. That's oil. Okay. 炒, 炒. We see here we have the fire, radical fire. So 炒 means stir fry. 炸, 炸 is deep fry. Okay, so let's say 炸鸡. We just said that 鸡 is chicken, right? So if you want fried chicken, you just order, you just look at 炸 and find the 鸡. Okay, 炸鸡. 煎, 煎, 煎 is pan fried. 卤, 卤, it's quite common way of cooking in Taiwan, stew. Okay, good. Okay, so common dish, for example, 蛋炒饭. So we know 蛋 is egg, 炒 is stir fry, and 饭 is the rice. Fried rice, egg fried rice. 虾仁蛋炒饭. 虾仁 is the shrimp without a shell. And 蛋 again is egg, 炒饭 is fried rice. That's my favorite. 虾仁蛋炒饭. 卤味, 卤味 so it's like the stew food. Basically, every 小吃店 snack food shop sells them. 卤肉饭卤肉饭卤肉饭 is like this type of rice. And because 卤肉 just stew meat, right? And 卤蛋 it's basically just egg in this type of sauce. This is very common that we use pork to make 卤肉饭猪排饭猪 we know it's the pork, right? 排 is like fillet. And 饭 you know, it's the rice. Okay, 猪排饭鸡排饭鸡排 is the chicken fillet and basically 鸡排 is always fried and 饭 is this, okay, 鸡排饭海鲜炒面 okay, so 海鲜 is seafood as we just said 炒面 is, look, 炒 is stir fry and 面 is noodle, right? So stir fry seafood noodle, yummy麻酱面 okay, you can always see this one in the dumpling shop. The sesame sauce noodle is quite good. 麻酱面，麻酱 is the sesame sauce. 面 is noodle. 阳春面，阳春面 is just plain noodle soup. Okay, 阳春面，酸辣汤。酸辣汤 okay, 酸 means sour, 辣 is spicy, and 汤 is, as we know, is soup. 酸辣汤 and it's a sour spicy soup, you usually can see them in the dumpling shop again. It's pretty good. 贡丸贡丸 it's the meatball. 贡丸汤贡丸汤 or 鱼丸汤鱼丸 so 鱼 is fish, right? So fish bowl soup, 鱼丸汤鹅辣汤鹅辣汤 is the oyster clean soup. Yeah, so 鹅辣 is actually Taiwanese. Okay, so we pronounce 鹅鹅 is in Mandarin Chinese, but somehow we just say 鹅辣 I don't know why we just say it, we like to pronounce this thing in Taiwanese.鹅啊 so 鹅啊 is Taiwanese 鹅啊汤蛤蜊汤蛤蜊汤 clam soup 馄饨汤馄饨汤 is this OK 馄饨馄饨 is this 鱼汤鱼汤鱼 is fish, right? And 汤 is soup It's so easy to understand now, right?炒青菜 Okay, so 青菜 is vegetable So 炒青菜 is stir fry vegetable As I said, if you don't like oil thing you can just order 烫青菜 Because this 烫 is just water boil They very quickly just boil them with the water 烫青菜招牌煎饺招牌煎饺 is the pan-fried dumpling and okay, so whenever you see the 招牌 means the signature of their dish of this restaurant. So if you enter to a restaurant and you don't know what to order, you can find this two character 招牌 is their signature. 招牌煎饺招牌水饺Okay, 水 is water, so water boil. It's not the pan-fried dumpling, it's just normal dumpling. 水饺, okay? 招牌水饺. Oh yeah, I have to say, sometimes people call this 锅贴, okay? It's the same thing. 锅贴, basically just like the gyoza. Yeah. Okay, back to here, 盐酥鸡. Sometimes on the street, you can see some trunks sellingA lot of food and you can choose them and just give to the 老板, the owner and they will fry it for you. This is called 盐酥鸡盐酥鸡 okay. 酱油酱油 is the soy sauce. 辣椒酱辣椒 is chili. 酱 is sauce. So, chili sauce, 辣椒酱。辣椒酱。醋。醋 is vinegar. Common words on menu. Also, this 便当 is so common to see in Taiwan. It's the rice box. So here we see it probably is a chicken, fried chicken fillet, 便当, right? So we can say 鸡排便当。咖喱，咖喱 ，curry。锅烧。锅烧 so 锅 is literally means the pot and 烧 is burn. Okay, so the hot pot style. 锅烧 usually, I would say maybe they are just the 锅烧 style always the noodle, always is noodle. 丁丁 if you see this character is means the cubes of meat. So certain meat, for example, here it looks like a chicken cube meat.And so we will call this 鸡丁鸡丁 So chopped meat cubes. Okay, 丁排骨排骨 So common in Taiwan. And it's the pork steak with the bones. 排骨便当 is also very, very common. Some words related to pasta. 焗烤焗烤 means the cheese baked.So if you like cheese, you can order 焗烤。奶油，奶油 is butter, 奶油。番茄，番茄 is tomato。青酱，青酱 means pesto sauce。外带，外带 is takeaway. So 外 literally means outside, and 带 means bring. So to bring outside.内用内用 means eat here. Alright, so when you order the food and they might ask you, do you want takeaway or eat here? 你要外带还是内用？还是 means or. 你要外带还是内用？ You want to takeaway or eat here?Okay, so that's it. I hope this video really helped you and make your life easier. If you like it, please share it with your friend and give this video a big thumbs up. That would be appreciated. Okay, so see you next time. Bye bye.